A new survey shows nearly a fourth of workers have left a job because of a bad commute. That's according to data from global staffing firm Robert Half. Respondents in Chicago, Miami, New York, and San Francisco were the most likely to quit for that reason. Mm.